Moku Nui, baby. Moku Nui.
On, baby.
What a view. What a view.
Weapon of choice today will be, I want to try this. It's like a black abalone green. That one looks pretty nice.
Moku Nui.
Running up the Saltiga with 50 pound braid and 100 pound mono. So I don't know what kind of mono this is, but it's a bit more on the cheaper side. Let's see what's in store, guys. Let's tie this up. You know, sun's about to come up. Let's plug a bit and see what we can do. One, two, three. Oh, that's my knot. Yeah. Pull it tight. Pull my end tight. There you go. Whew. That's a nice looking one. Hold the water. On, baby. On. Whew. Boy, it feels good. Yeah. Dang, I didn't get the initial hit. GT board. Woo! Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use a different lure. I'm using a different lure. Well, that was a dense one.
Yes. Moku Nui, baby. Moku Nui.
Yes, that felt good. This is a heavy one.
Yeah. Bit Moku Nui.
This feels. Well, that initial hit was real good. That one was a strong one. I would say, what, 15 pounds? 20 pounds around there.
What a view! What a view!
Gosh, look at that. Well,
what a beaut.
Let's get you a proper send off, buddy.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah! Yeah! Big hook up, boys! Big hook up! Woo! Look at the size of the mackerel! Oh, that's one big one.
It's a bone fitting.
Oh, okay.
I lost the big one.
Phew. Should I just live bait this? Nah, just kidding. I keep them for breakfast. Oh, that's a good size.
Just pop clean up. I just got this lure from Jordan. Moku Nui. Proven. That guy went hook up what, twice?
Three times,
but he lost it all. And then this guy went bite him. Oh, bugger is huge. Well, I wanted to catch and release today. I never need to take another GT home, but it was good fun fighting them. Whew. But all right, thank you for embarking with me on this journey. I had fun today. I got one, another one on board. But thank you again. Part of the journey is the end.